Really? I've never seen somebody so happy in my life. That was amazing. First of all, Reagan, you didn't hug me like that. I call shenanigans. Yeah, get on my court tomorrow. See what happens. See what happens. Your low lights are terrible. I'm going to call that out all day. I'm kidding, they're delightful. I have nothing but adoration for that. Yeah, a bunch of guys measuring distance. Shocking. So off brand. And by the way, all right, have we figured it out? Is the mystery solved? Do we have the Da Vinci Code?
You're betting Jeff. You're betting Jeff. You're still taking Bruno.
Hey, who's
are we good? JD, your world, I'm rocking it. All right, so we got Willie Rod going up right now. Come on, Willie Rod, show me what you got. Bounce it, bitch! Oh, okay. Nice roll shot, I love it. It's all right. Great, come on! Woo. All right, that was medium speed. I've seen you hit better. Bruno, hit as big as your smile. Come on! Woo! I don't know. You could have gotten both chesticles involved there, Bruno. Oh yeah, come on, baby. Yeah! Woo! Lefty, who doesn't love a southpaw? What ball are you using? That's not a Wilson. Throw it away. Throw it away right now. Is that a Wilson? Is that a Wilson? Is that the official volleyball of this tournament? I'm not judging. I'm just judging. Okay, that's a terrible set, but that's all because I messed with him. I'm kidding. That was a glorious set. You need to hit better. You never yell at your setter. You need to hit better. All right, Evan Cory, everybody. Captain Blue Nose. Okay, that was alright. I've seen you do better. And when you hit weak side, you try to be like, you know, an oxymoron. Like you hit strong, but hit on the weak side. Alright, here we go. JD with Willie Ross. Let's do it. Okay, I'm embarrassed for both of us right now, Willie Rod. You're better than this. By the way, pro player Will Rodriguez. I love you, Willie. Let's do it. Yeah. Way to make a shot of redemption look legit. Come on, Hefe. Hefe means boss, and let's see it. Come on, Jeff. Woo! That's an angry snapper. Lethal in some states. Bruno, oh no, you did it. Let's go, Bruno. Bruno's been sweating since yesterday. Yeah, Bruno! Bruno, why you don't wear only black shirts? I'll never know. I love you, baby. Yeah, baby. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, the hut ball? You're betting that. Come on, Steve. Hit like you got chest hair. Woo! Steve, that's how you shut me up. Right there. That's how you shut me up. Steve. Oh, Evan Cory! You got a shot at Cory. All right, come on, Willie Rod. His fourth hit, ladies and gentlemen. There you go. Come on, Debbie, let's do it. Oh, he got that, but somebody get that guy a sandwich. I think he's got -4 body fat. He hasn't menstruated in months. Nola zone, baby. Let's hear it. Where are you from? I couldn't tell by your tank top. Oh! Is this a dunk contest? 360 spin. He gets flare points? Because I'm not going to lie, Stevie, that was a straight down shot. If we're going to bounce, by the way, the shortest guy in the tournament may have hit the sharpest down. All right, here we go. Oh, by the way, that was a foot over, and I'm still going to give it to you. Oh, Evan Cory. Not bad, but it, all right, wait a minute. Judges, I got a question. Between the straight down 1 foot shot, the 360 pirouette spin, because ballet finally paid off for that guy, I'm not gonna lie to you. I mean, he was an ice dancer for 7 years, you can tell. All right, so do we need one more shot between straight down and 360? Steven Roschitz and 360, the funky spin. We need one more hit out of both of you. Get out there right now. One shot at glory. Don't fuck it up. And if you are under the age of 18 and still in the bar area, don't be surprised that I just dropped an F-bomb. Okay, that's on you. That's on you, not on me. By two of the officials. Only the Canadian judges like the landing. The Finnish people like the dismount. Evan, the judges want to see you. No, they don't want to see you up here. They want to see you hit again. I guess you have a little bit of clout as a local hero. It's not basing your hitting ability out of those first three, so... Evan, you have one shot to impress us. And only one. All right, Evan, show me what you got. Shut me up if you can. Judges are conferring right now. We're basing it off of height, straight down, and straight up skill. In that order. So, height off the bounce, your straight down angle, and overall skill of the hit for our ultimate winner. It looks like the judges have a decision, yes? Okay, the judges have said the finals will consist of Nate, Bruno, Roschitz, and Evan. Those are the four. So they each get three more hits, and one winner will emerge out of this. Okay, apparently, out of the field of eight, we're dropping only three. Not my call, I'm not a judge. So we need Will out there, Evan, Steve, Nate, and Bruno. All right. This is for all the marbles, right? This is finals. You only have two swings. Make them count. One only at a time. So take your first swing. Two at a time. That's it. All right, two at a time. Two at a time, five people, one winner. Going first is gonna be Will Rodriguez. Second is Bruno Amorim. Third is Nate. Fourth is Evan Cory. And last is Steve Roschitz. In that order. Will 17. Next up, the man with a smile and tons of sweat, Bruno Amorim. Meridian. Oh, lethal through the tape. Thank you, Shaggers. We love you. Oh, Baker, I appreciate you shagging. Thank you, Baker. Yeah, you can smile after that one, Bruno. You know you earned it, baby. That's glorious. Bruno, 22 total points. Bruno is currently in the lead. Oh, that's right. Come on, Nate. Don't hate on Nate. Don't hate on Nate. Oh, misfire. Shadow Redemption right here. Did he just hit lefty though? Are you right-handed, Nate? Okay. I mean, if you were, you could have said yes and lied to me, it would have been more impressive. I would have given you extra points for that. Oh my god, they're twins! Hey, by the way, I gotta say, Post Malone is an artist, not a lifestyle choice. Hey, we still love you. Team for Nate. Bruno still in the lead right now with 22. I'm not gonna lie, for ADD, that's incredible memory. And focus, let's be honest. I'm in Cory's first swing here, guys. Woo! Wow. I'm going to credit, wait, I don't know what the score is, but I'm gonna give JD half of the points. JD earned half of those points. Okay, Mike. By the way, Evan, your only swing that mattered was your first one, which earned you 23. My daughter could have dug that other one. Go on, Stevie. Woo! Velocity! And atrocity! Oh. That was literally straight down. First of all, that first time you didn't give it a 9, you dyslexic kid again. Evan and Bruno, get up there. You guys have one shot only. Not that we don't want to see more hits, but this is going to take the better part of an hour. Alright, two swings or three? Two, alright. You guys get to, I got overruled. Freaking judges. Let's hope this voice lasts for the next 2 days. All right, Bruno, come on. Bruno, oh no, you did it! Come on, bro. Maximum effort right here. By the way, for finals, I don't know why we're not doing one set from each center. Mix it up so the hitters can get used to somebody. Oh! Evan, all you have to do is hit it in. Oh, there's the problem right there. Uh-oh. How do you get a negative point in a bounce contest? Right there. That's how you get a negative. I'm kidding. I love you. All right, Ev. Show me what you got. It's the slug's hat that's going to give him the power. Deep middle. Judges, what is your call, please? I'm sorry, what was that? Evan, you win the disco croc. Come up here and get your big croc. Disco Gator, don't be a hater on Gator. Ladies and gentlemen, play starts tomorrow at 9 a.m. This is AVP Next Gold Tour. I am your host, David Shaw, the voice of reason. I've traveled many a weary mile to be here. I appreciate Coconut Beans for having me here. What an amazing event, what an amazing venue. We will see you all here tomorrow. Players, enjoy the party, enjoy the crawfish.
We will see you all here tomorrow morning, 9 a.m. Play starts. Be here at 8.